Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Very active evening with downpours, thunderstorms, gusty winds, frequent lightning. Those storms will tend to exit by very late this evening, so very quiet overnight tonight, ahead of a cooler and more comfortable midweek stretch from Tuesday right through Wednesday night. Then a few scattered showers Thursday along the leading edge of yet another warming trend that approaches on Friday, so that by the start of this weekend, we could be in classic Triple H hazy, hot, humid weather for Saturday. In the short term, though, it's all about the storm threat this evening. Seek shelter indoors as any storm comes on through by later on this evening. What you're going to notice is the storm threat diminishes and the sky is already partially clear, while a few lingering showers may dart through the North Country on and off through daybreak on Tuesday. Then those showers will exit. More clouds will rotate back in to northern New Hampshire, where there could be a couple of scattered showers, mainly late morning and afternoon, while in southern New Hampshire, a fair amount of sun and temperatures lower than the past few days. Now, we'll not be as chilly as the 50s, but low 60s north to the very low 70s on south, with a fair amount of sun giving way to fair weather clouds south and scattered showers in northern parts of the state. It'll also be quite windy out of the west northwest at 15 to 30 miles per hour. Again, there are your cooler, more comfortable temperatures, giving way to about the same on Wednesday, maybe even a notch or two below that, but more sun and still a breeze out of the west northwest at 15 to 25 miles per hour. Beyond that, take a look at the 7-day scattered showers on your Thursday, some sun, warmer on Friday, and then Triple H weather. Hazy, hot, humid Saturday, breaks of sun, maybe a thunderstorm or two on Sunday, ahead of a breezy, bright, and cooler Monday.